Hello, I am Wilbur Wright. I was born on April 16, 1867, in Indiana. I am famous for inventing the airplane with my brother Orville. Three interesting facts about me are that in 1802, my brother and I opened a bicycle sales and repair shop, and it was there that we experimented with building gliders. When our first glider was ready, we took it to Keehawk, North Carolina to test it. On December 9th, 1902, after my brother made the first successful flight, I made the longest flight of the day, 859 feet. Oh, can I redo it? 859 feet in 59 seconds.
I passed away
on May 30th, 1912 from typhoid fever.